up in Berkeley.
Make me a brave.
Make me a grave where you will, in a lowly plain or a lofty hill. Make it among most earth's most greatest graves, but not in a land where men are slaves. I cannot rest if around my grave, if I heard the steps of trembling slaves. His shadow above my silent tomb would make it a place of fearful gloom.
I cannot rest if I heard the tread of a coffle game to the shambles led, and the mother's shriek of wild despair rise like a curse on the trembling air. I cannot sleep if I saw the lash drinking her blood of each fearful gash, and I saw her babes torn from her breast like trembling doves from her parents' nest.
I shudder if I start to hear the bay of bloodhounds biting their human prey, and the captive plead in vain as they bound afresh their galling chains. If I saw young girls from their mother's arms, battered in soul for their youthful charms. My eye would flash in a mournful flame, my death-pale cheeks grow in red shame.
I will sleep, dear friends, where bloated might can rob no man of his dearest might. My rest shall be calm in any grave where none can call his brother a slave.
I ask no monument, high and proud and high, to rest the gaze of passers-by.
All that my yearning spirit craves
is bury me not in a land of slaves.
Cause if my Lord
is that there's something inside that's so strong. When you reach back and you know where you're connected from, it helps give you purpose and a sense of direction to know where you're going to. Amen?
Amen?
Amen. The words of the song say, the more you push me down, the harder we fight back. Do we not fight back? Do we not fight back? Do we not overcome in spite of great obstacles? So, we're grateful to God that He brought us such a mighty long way. Grateful that He brought us such a mighty long way. What's that sound? We've come this far, but Bethlehem, leaning on the Lord, trusting in His holy word. He never failed me yet. Oh, but your life.